city, Shy City.
I'm coming home again. Do you think about me now and then?
Yeah.
Do you think about me now and then? 'Cause I'm coming home again.
Oh.
I met this girl when I was 3 years old.
From playing in the BSM soccer program, I learned about teamwork and dedication, and my advice to younger Red Knight soccer players is to respect your teammates and find a way to work with them, because it goes by really fast.
Time my face lit up, so astounding. I told her, and my heart is where she always be. She never mess with entertainers, 'cause they always leave. She said it felt like they walked and drove on me. Knew I was gang affiliated, got on TV and told on me. I guess that's why last winter she got so cold on me. She said, "Yay, yeah, keep making that, keep making that platinum and gold for me."
All right, so I would say that in my time over the 4 years that I've spent in the BSM soccer program, I have become a more diverse soccer player. Other than soccer stuff, I definitely became a better leader in my time in the program, and I developed my ability to work as a part of a team. And then advice to the younger guys, for specifically the guys that are going to be returning varsity players next year, I would just say, don't forget this year. Don't forget the things that we learned. Take that and build on it next year to become an even better team.
Just not you, and I just got through talking about what I'm trying to do. Just not new. Now everybody got the game figured out all wrong. I guess you never know what you got till it's gone. I guess that's why I'm here and I can't come back home. And guess when I heard that, when I was back home. Every interview I'm representing you, making you proud. Reach for the stars, so if you fall, you land on a cloud. Jump in the crowd, spark your lighters, wave them around. If you don't know by now, I'm talking about Chi-Town.
Do you think about me now and then? Do you think about me now and then? 'Cause I'm coming home again. Coming home again. Maybe do you remember when fireworks at Lake Michigan?
I think this program has really helped me develop my speed and strength, and also my ball skills. Kind of coming in vanilla, my ball skills weren't very good, and they really helped teach me and help me become a better player and also a better leader. So if I had some advice for younger kids, it would be, don't take anything for granted. You know, the season can end at any point. So I would just take any practice, any game, like it's your last, and you know, everything comes to an end and it happens quick, so.
Start again.
No, I'm never gang near my blue chips. Money calling, so I do the deuce up. Yeah, they plotting on me, but they got to do something.
During my time in the program, I've grown as a player by I've actually learned the rules of the game, and I've learned like how to play the game. And then my advice for younger players is to not take for granted what you have, and like use your time wisely and just enjoy the moment.
Hialeah celebrated when Fidel died. Patti LaBelle, who knew that we would sell pies? Standing on your own is when you realize. When all the lights go out, that's when you see the real guys. Back to the real, glowing in the dark. Never perfect, but you know it.
Throughout my 5 years of BSM soccer, it's been really fun to see me and my friends go from the different levels of Benilde soccer and eventually have bigger roles on varsity. And then my advice to younger players would just kind of be to stay confident, because I think that a big part of the game is mentality, and so it's really important to keep your head up through those rough patches.
Yeah, 2.2 for the Rafael Nadal. Don't act like you're happy for me now. Don't act like you wasn't praying for catastrophic collapses. Catalog is immaculate, still running the game. Don't ask me about the practice. You go on vacation, don't ask me about relaxing. Not sure if you know, but I'm actually Michael Jackson. The man I see in the mirror is actually going platinum. Unthinkable when I think of the way he's been acting. Yo. I never did you nothing and you play like we family, huh? Next thing you wanna shoot me down, it can't be love. Not sure where you was trying to send it, it can't be up. That day you sounded like a... You fancy, huh? Damn. How can I forgive like this? I gotta dead a lot of
just to live like this. I had a lot
of girls to get a kid. I've grown as a player throughout my years of BSM soccer by learning better sportsmanship and how to always be there for your teammates. And my advice to the younger players is enjoy the time while you got it and always give 100%.
I just call it like I see it, I ain't even looking. I just walk it like I speak it, I ain't speaking to them. I ain't starving, I'm just greedy, all I eat is. Don't wanna see these. Y'all can't see me. You keep talking like you eating, I'ma feed you bullets. I might even cook it. My weed is cooking.
The program has just taught me how to be a better team player and just how to be a part of like a team community. And some advice that I'd give to the younger guys is don't get hurt.
Money trail right on track with that big body made back like it's a little Pontiac. All my chains are like snakes.
How have you grown throughout your time with BSM soccer?
I feel like I got more like left on the ball, and honestly, like, I learned how to just be a better teammate overall.
All right, and what advice would you give to the younger players?
Work on your dreams.
Louisiana, murder on the beat. Something for y'all to cut up to, you know. Yeah. Everybody get your roll on. I know shorty and she doesn't want no slow song. Had a man last year, life goes on. Haven't let the thing lose, girl.
That I've grown as a player throughout my time in the program and as a person is my consistency. Consistency for practicing, for trying to get better, whether it's fitness, cone drills, anything like that. A piece of advice that I would have for the younger players is to keep playing in the off season. The club, whatever you have to do, keep trying to get better and make sure you're better than how you were towards the end of this previous season.
Throughout my 6-year career with Benilde, I have grown so much as a player. In 7th grade, I made the junior high white team, and now as a senior, towards the end of my season, I made varsity, which is just something I never ever imagined would happen. It's really just amazing. And some advice I have for younger players are you can do whatever you put your mind to. You know, nothing's impossible. I was a manager for 90% of our season this season, and I ended up playing in the section games, so just you can do what you put your mind to.
I've seen myself grow as a player who joined the program freshman year. First time ever playing organized soccer, just trying to make some new friends. Into this year, getting called up to the section roster, which was an amazing experience. And my advice to younger players would be always show some love to your managers. Whoever's going to fill the shoes next year, make sure you show some love.
That's a real one in your reflection. Without a follow, without a mission. You really piping up on these. You gotta be nice for what to these. I understand.
Improved a lot as a player this 2 years. I've played with Benilde. Positioning, match and game intensity. And the advice I'll give to the younger players on the team is just go for it. Your high school career is really short, and you'll only be a senior, and it's all gonna be over.
No, I turned wrong. Left your heart torn. Is that what devils do?
took it so long, where only fools gone. I shook the angel and young. Now I'm rising from the crowd, rising up to you. Filled with all the strength I find.
Over the course of the season, I think I've become a more confident player, mainly with my communication and decision making. My advice for the returning players is to remember this season for what it takes from everyone to win as a team and what it means to lose as a team.
Rising up to